using your hands.
To know that you need to add, like at the end.
edges to make them half circles. Now divide up the top or and bottom. One section for each letter you'll need. The top one only has four. So you can use it with as little letters, and in the bottom one there's a quote. So you can use it with as many letters as you need. You can also leave a space for a space in your sentence. This will make a blank. Subscribe for more videos like this. Bye!